When we go to the beach, we usually time to spend some time with our family members or friends. I also eat some good food. But for singer Spice Dana, she went to the beach, and let's just say that drama followed her there. People have various reasons that take them to the beach. Among them are swimming, eating fish, and enjoying the breeze. However, to some, a boat cruise and fishing doesn't hurt, and this is where singer Spice Dana falls, the Big Spenders Club. Though just like many other ladies out there, they all do that for cameras, and this was the plan when Spice visited Lake Victoria shores, but the slaying moment got low when she got into a fight with the fish. She thought the fish was dead and picked it up for pictures, but it started moving and drama was the next stop. She screamed for help, and an attempt to hand over the fish to friends running in circles made the fight interesting. Everything was okay until the fish started moving. Hashtag evenings at beach, Spice Dana noted. In the comment section, her fans taught her some biology while others simply mocked her. Still a real, very funny, we also scared of a moving fish. Okay, hashtag to miss a sound. Honey Bouquet, the fish had the sound of your voice. Katikwata wano, then it immediately started moving. Fireman Foster, why I say, kanuka Spice kumekate gera microphone only. Wita Holmes, chokaba sile kwini, mbukwe yuja. Avidel official, nay at Spice, you should stop playing around with food. So guys, I mean, that Spice Dana, what did you expect? First of all, she always out there to take pictures, so I wasn't surprised when the fish started jumping. It certainly made the Christmas moment for the...